it's a big inspiration for me. He's been really one of the reasons why I'm into electronic music. I saw Jean-Michel's live performances already on very early video VHS tapes. His gigs in Moscow, you know, projecting the visuals on the buildings, you know, where holding the Guinness Book of Records with I think something like 3.5 million visitors or something ridiculous. He was really a pioneer in many ways, and I was really inspired by that.
Trance music is one of the big movement and big genre of electronic music. And what I recognize in Armin van Buuren is always stayed faithful to that style. And he's probably one of the most respected figure of that genre.
Jean-Michel was, still is, a very big example of pioneering music, trying new sounds, looking for that emotion in all this electronic equipment. That trance music wouldn't have sounded the same without his influence, for sure.
When I had this project in mind, it seemed that somehow trance music should be included in this journey. What I like in trance is the fact that the idea of trance is actually to set up soundscapes for people and to sharing soundscapes on festivals and with kind of dynamic kind of energy.
I started working on his idea and added my melodies, and as I spent a lot of time also on the combining his melody with my melody. I wanted to really make sure that our elements, that people could really clearly hear, oh, that's Jean-Michel, oh, that's Armin. And he really liked it. So I was like over the moon.
I think also that this track is conveying both of our identities. I mean, the kind of dynamic and trancey way and style of Armin, and also this kind of work on textures and melodies and sounds that actually I have as in my own pieces. And we finalized the mix in Paris, and for a piece which is going to be remixed also for festivals, and we are going to create different versions from the album version.
I think it's very essential that I have to be able to play our track in my sets as a DJ, you know, because it would be full for me, it would feel really strange if I do a track with you and I cannot play it in my DJ set. So either we have to make a remix or, you know, a special version for the club so I can play it in my sets.
Stardust came quite quickly as a title as well, a mixture of space meeting Burning Man.